little bits in the pores. Talk it with your mom. She left, and then the three little pigs were singing in the forest. And then they talk about their houses.
I build my house with sprouts.
I will make my house with sticks.
I will make my house using bricks.
They were really happy building their houses when suddenly the wolf came around. But he was not happy. He wants to destroy the second one. So, what happened?
No. Not with the hair of her chin.
Then I come, and I you come.
The wolf destroyed the two houses, and the three little pigs were in the house from the third pig. And then what happened? When suddenly, when the three little pigs were really frightened, something happened. Mr. Santa Claus appeared.
Ho, ho, ho! Hey, why are you fighting here? We are supposed to celebrate Christmas. Let's dance now. Come on.
And they were friends because Christmas is that. Peace and love. Gracias a Santa Claus que salvó la Navidad y pudo permitir que los manchitos sigan vivos. Así que fuertes palmas porque son los manchitos ya. Todos somos amigos de diferentes personalidades. Reunidos aquí por Navidad. Congratulations.